Press the bell icon and make sure you never miss another update from cinestan.com.
Hi everyone, this is Divyendu and you're watching Cinestan.
मैंने decide कर लिया है। मैं नौकरी छोड़ दूँगा। मैं जाऊँगा ही नहीं कल से। क्या कर लेगा कोई मेरा? कंपनी तो बंद हो ही नहीं जाएगी। मैं जाऊँगा ही नहीं कल से।
रहने दे, लिक्विड तू बोलता रहता है। होता तुझसे है नहीं।
अरे बस्ट फ्रेंड।
54 लाख का बिल आया ठहरा। आप ऐसे कैसे कनेक्शन काट सकते हैं मेरा?
अगले महीने तक बिल नहीं भरा ना तो घर की बिजली भी जाएगी और वारंट भी इश्यू हो सकता है।
अब तो बस मंगल ही मंगल होएगा।
अरे मंगल क्या बाबूजी, अब तो भैया दंगल करेगो।
उमली मुझसे हीर की तरह, टेस्ट में थी वो खीर की तरह, और दिल के पार हुई वो तीर की तरह।
सच सच बोल, कहीं तुझे चिल्लर दे के भगा तो नहीं दिया फकीर की तरह।
Who the hell do you think you are?
Hi Divyendu.
Hi.
Welcome to Cinestan.
Thank you.
So, you're working with Shree Narayan Singh again.
Yeah.
And was he a major factor in deciding whether you would want to do this role?
Definitely yes. I mean, it all started like that. So one fine day I got a call and Shree sir is calling and he's like, Divyendu, I'm making this film and I want you to do this part and just do this and just trust me and you have to do it. I'm like, acha, matlab kya hai, film kya hai? And this was, so he gave me a brief idea about the storyline and my character. But my entry was pretty late in the project, you know, these guys were about to start shoot in a week's time or 10 days.
Okay.
And he was like, you have to do this, and because we had shared a great rapport in the making of Toiletic Prem Katha, so I was like, why not?
Was this experience any different? I'm guessing a lot of the crew might have been
the same.
Same, yeah.
Yeah.
So how was this experience different? On
different in terms of playing of the character. It's a different character this time. The setting is quite different. From Mathura to Uttarakhand, you know, the topography and everything is quite different. So that way, otherwise the whole crew was same. It was nice to meet everyone, and you know, it's a comforting thought that you go on a set and you know people there.
Yeah.
So apart from that, I think the situations, I was really happy about the character I was playing this time. You know, it's more drama and you know, has a different shades this time. So yeah, pretty much that.
Are you good with accents? Because in Toilet, I felt your accent was very authentic. It came through. And here too, you know, you're speaking Uttarakhand dialect.
Yeah.
How did you work on that aspect?
So I hardly got any time to work on the dialect. Like I said, 3-4 days before I came on board. And so the first time literally I read the script, technically the whole script was in Tiri. Okay. Once I reached Tiri. So I was like, after reading the script, I was like, yeah, ye baaki sab to theek hai, ye achhi kahani hai, character achha hai, but ye hoga kaise? Because they're talking in a very different manner and you know, they have this thera, bal, and there's a certain kind of rhythm these guys talk in, you know. They won't say ke paani piya kya aapne, they would say maybe paani piya thera. So it's suddenly, it's, and you know, while reading it, no, it sounds so ki yaar ye aise kyun bol raha hai, ye kya hai, ye kuch galat likha hai kya? But fortunately, like you said, I'm okay-ish with accents and with dialects. So yeah, that thing came in handy, and I actually followed completely what the script writers wrote. You know, they did a good detailed research on the dialect and everything. So I just followed that this time and tried to make it look more convincing.
It must have been really tough saying no to Pyaar Ka Punchnama 2, right?
Yes.
First film hai, itni badi hit ho gayi,
yeah.
And you're just probably a film old now,
yeah.
And how do you make those kind of decisions? Like I said, you didn't want to play it safe.
Yeah. I mean, it was tough, yes, because you know, Punchnama had worked beautifully, and you know that it's gonna be a franchise, it's gonna be a super, it's gonna make more money, and you know, life will be much more sorted after that. But it's that, I mean, some people have that thing. I'm representing that as a portion of society, which I mean, the most important thing for me is to be happy. I mean, I'm here as an artist, and I always believe that, you know, artists are sort of banjaras. We shouldn't look for settled or a safe ke ye kar lete hain, ye acha, ye kar lete hain. We should just follow the instinct. But it was difficult on a different level also, because it's your first film, and you know, you really, you know, you've bonded well with the people, and you know, it's the crew, you know, the director and everything, so the comfort level is also there. So for me, more than commercially, it was difficult for me to say no personally, you know, to say no to a guy who gave you the break and, you know, to the production house who gave you the break and, you know, they shouldn't think, achha, hit over here, so, you know, he's flying high and everything. But they were sweet enough to understand, you know, my point of view also. But yeah, it wasn't that easy. Yeah.
So you've chosen a tough path for yourself.
Tough, I don't know, but a different one. For
different
sure, yeah.
Path. Yeah. You don't feel scared about being slotted in like supporting parts?
I think, see, our face of cinema is changing rapidly. Mm-hmm. And people want stories now, they want fresher characters now, they want new perspective in the story. I think you shouldn't think about all these things, parallel, lead, first lead and all that. I mean, it just doesn't happen like that. We should just see if you're happy with the story, if you're happy with your character, just go ahead and do it. You know, people will come, and I've done films where I was lead, you know, Ikkis Topo Ki Salami was there and everything, but
yeah,
it doesn't change anything for you as an actor, right? At the end of the day, you're still playing a character, and you have to play a character. You don't have to play a Superman every time, you know, ki ye to sabko gundo ko marta hai, or he's the problem solver. You can be the problem creator also. That's equally exciting.
You're doing something different though now. You're working on an Amazon show.
Yeah.
And you said earlier that it's a dark part.
It is, yes.
So that's a completely different space.
Yes. I'm really happy and excited about it because I really wanted to play a dark character from the very beginning. And so, fingers crossed, let's see how it comes out.
So for this film, you said you came on pretty late.
Yeah.
So as an actor, coming from a theater background, do you have a certain process that you follow?
Yeah,
As an actor, and how did it work this time around since you had very little
time? Yeah, so see, there are situations like these also where you know you can't always say, okay, I'm an actor, I need time. That's the correct way of doing it, to go about it. But there are times like, you know, it happened in Batti Gul that, you know, you have to be there on the 11th hour and, you know, you have to be your best also because you can't really put the subtitle, bhaiya main late aaya to thoda performance upar niche hai, aisa nahi hai. So yeah, it takes a lot of hard work, it takes a lot of understanding. I remember first couple of days, so as soon as, you know, I was finalized for the project, I was like, main tiri ja raha, you know, jabhi bhi shoot shuru hoga, I just need to go there, breathe, see how people are, how they talk and everything. And I went there and first couple of days were like, I was in my hotel only and just reading the script, rehearsing, talking with script writer Siddharth and Garima. But it was kind of scary, yeah, I was like, this is really different and difficult. This is difficult, you know, and to be convincing there and, because, you know, Sundar Mohan Tripathi, the character I play, also has a lot of layers, you know, so you have to take care of those layers also. But when you have this certain dialect which comes into play, you know, most of the times your concentration on ki yaar dialogue galat na ho, you know. So with the emotion also and that thing also, then plus the third thing is, which is the most important thing, is that you have to have this language in your subconscious, because there will be times when you'll be improvising. Now while improvising, it can't suddenly become a Bombay wala Divyendu or a Delhi wala Divyendu. It has to be that Uttarakhandi Divyendu only. So it was honestly, I was scared, like I said, for the couple of days, but later on I just decoded the whole thing, how they speak and this thing, and I started making my lines my own and, you know, change chota chota idhar se udhar kuch thoda sa hila diya, asked the script writers, are you guys okay with it? They were like, fine, koi tension nahi hai. So all these things, but it happened eventually.
Are there any tricks or habits that you've picked up working in theatre?
To read the script again and again and again and again and again. I mean, the more you read it, it's better for you as an actor. Because it's not just your role. You need to have the sense of the whole film. You know, what environment you're working in, how the whole pace is of the film, what's the emotional thread of the film, how the characters are reacting. Because even filmmaking also, you don't always shoot chronologically, you know. So you're shooting the 84A scene on the first day. And you're like, achha, thank you. Ek to pehle hi late aaya tha upar se. This is also really helpful. But yes, you have to make your own graph. You have to make your chart. You have to have things your character like, dislike. I usually go through this process that I look for the weaknesses of the character first, you know, ki kya hai jahan pe he's really vulnerable, what are the problem areas, isko kya cheez pareshan karti hogi. So these are one of the few things that I follow, and they really help you as an actor.
You've done a lot of multi-star films, ensemble films, supporting characters. As an actor, do you ever feel insecure whether my part will shine or how can I shine in this part that I'm playing?
See, honestly, I come on board only when I like my character. And obviously, I like the story and the director also, but your character is very important. So all these things are, you know, before you come on the project. So I make sure that I'm there in the screenplay of the story, contributing something there. And once I'm on, I'm on. I don't have those kind of feelings ki acha iska zyada footage hai, mera kam hai. I just want whatever was written, my character on page should be there on the screen as well. My thing is clear cut. Yeah.
You have done, I think, 8 feature films
since
you made your debut, which is probably around 8 years, a little over 8 years. Would you have liked it to play out the way it has with your acting career? Do you feel like you get roles that fully exploit your potential?
Not yet. See, initially what happens is, see, also at the same time, I can't even complain because, you know, from your first film, when you get so much of praises and accolades and awards and respect also, so you feel really fortunate. You feel humble ke yaar har ek koi mauka nahi milta hai to be so this thing. But at the same time, I can talk about myself as an artist. I always have this hunger of, you know, play different characters. I'm not someone who takes it easy or play it safe and say, okay, I'm going to stick to this one genre. I'm always on the lookout for a different character, something new to explore. Because, you know, after Pyaar Ka Punchnama and then Chashme Baddoor happened, after these two films, if I wanted, I could have, you know, really dominated this space of, you know, comedy and everything. But that's not my call.
I read an interview of yours where you said that when you first came to Mumbai, you didn't want to do commercial films per se or the mainstream, you know, fare. How much has that changed your perspective on when you first came here to now?
Yeah, so, you know, coming from theatre and film school and everything, so I had this image ke I'm going to do all these, you know, art house films, parallel cinema and, you know, gonna work with filmmakers and, you know, maybe travel across the countries and, you know, work with new filmmakers, indie films and everything. But Punchnama happened and bang, I was there in the commercial space. And after Punchnama, Chashme Baddoor comes, which is a David Dhawan film, you know. So it's like a even big stamp or a certificate that you are certified commercial film actor. So, but yeah, the heart is still there. I would love to be part of an exciting indie film. I don't know, Hindi only, some other language, but would love to explore that,
We would love to see you explore yourself on screen and do different roles. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Hey everyone, so if you enjoyed this interview, hit like and subscribe.